Hypothyroidism. Hypothyroidism, decreased secretion of thyroid hormones, is called hypothyroidism. Hypothyroidism leads to myxedema in adults and cretinism in children. Myxedema is the hypothyroidism in adults, characterized by generalized edematous appearance. Causes of myxedema. Myxedema occurs due to diseases of thyroid gland, genetic disorder, or iodine deficiency. Also caused by thyroid stimulating hormone or thyrotropin-releasing hormone. Common cause is the autoimmune diseases called Hashimoto's thyroiditis, which is common in late middle-aged women. It starts with glandular inflammation called thyroiditis caused by autoimmune antibodies. Later, it leads to destruction of the glands. Signs and symptoms: swelling of face, bagginess under the eyes, non-pitting type of edema, atherosclerosis. Atherosclerosis produces atherosclerosis, which refers to thickening and stiffening of arterial wall. Atherosclerosis causes hypertension. Other general features of hypothyroidism in adults are anemia, fatigue, muscular sluggishness, extreme somnolence with sleeping up to 14 to 16 hours per day, menorrhagia and polymenorrhea, increased body weight, constipation, mental sluggishness, depressed hair growth, scaliness of the skin, frog-like husky voice, cold intolerance. Cretinism. Cretinism is the hypothyroidism in children characterized by stunted growth. Causes for cretinism. Cretinism occurs due to congenital absence of thyroid gland, genetic disorder, or lack of iodine in the diet. Features of cretinism. A newborn baby with thyroid deficiency may appear normal at the time of birth because thyroxine might have been supplied from the mother. But a few weeks after birth, the baby starts developing the signs like sluggish movement and croaking sound while crying. Unless treated immediately, the baby will be mentally retarded permanently. Skeletal growth is more affected than the soft tissues. So, there is stunted growth with a bloated body. The tongue becomes so big that it hangs down with dripping of saliva. The big tongue obstructs swallowing and breathing. The tongue produces characteristic guttural breathing that may sometimes choke the baby. For more videos like this, subscribe Sipak Media.